There's three of us, there's three of us. Look closely, you will see. There's three of us, just three of us. There's him and you and me. And every day we all hang out to find out what we talk about.
I'm the one who had a dream where there was stuff like there was another me. And everything was lots of fun. And I went and saw the other ones. And there was a little lumpy one and another windy middle one. And there were things that they had around that I knew what they were, but I don't know now. And then it went away.
That's three of us, just three of us, us three.
One dead fly, one bowl, one tea towel, one fridge magnet.
What are you doing?
Making sure everything's here. I'm doing my visual inventory.
Yeah, on the clipboard.
Ooh, another dead fly.
Wow.
How exciting. It doesn't get much better than this.
Yeah, this is probably definitely the best day of my life.
Oh, God.
One tile?
Guys.
One tile?
Hold on, can you just...
One tile?
Look, the floor should just be one thing. Just put it down as one floor.
I have my own system. Don't get involved.
Hey. Could I please have a touch on the, of the clipboard?
No.
Well, I say put the clipboard in the bin, because I hate the clipboard.
What did you say?
I said, I hate the clipboard, and I hate this place.
Please don't have said that.
You don't mean that. He doesn't mean that.
But this is our... where we are.
Yeah, well, I'd like to go somewhere else.
Huh?
What?
Hello.
Where do you want to go?
No, I want to go somewhere different. I want to get out of this place.
Well, that's not allowed.
I mean, all we do is sit around and then some guy comes and tells us about banks or vegetables or something.
What on earth are you talking about?
I mean, don't you want to see something else, something different?
Huh? Choo-choo coming through.
Oh, right. This kind of thing.
Oh, yeah. One of these guys.
What? What's this, a toy person? Ow. Go around. Just rude.
Did somebody say...
Transport! I don't think so.
He said he hates this place.
And he hates the clipboard, what? And he hates me.
Well, no, I was just saying...
What's this now?
I was just saying maybe we could do with a change of scenery, you know.
You have to speak up a bit. Here, you have to speak into my good ear.
What? Which one's your good ear? I don't see any ears on you.
Huh?
Which one's your good ear?
I don't know about that. I'm a train!
Ow!
Now, how about we take a trip?
Yay!
Yeah? Okay, great. Where are we going?
I just need to have a quick drink first.
Oh, what's that?
That's the stuff.
Smells like poison.
It's my very special, very warm drink.
You're leaking quite a lot onto the floor.
No, no, I'm not. It doesn't matter.
Oh, can I have some?
Helps with my condition.
Your condition?
I just get a bit dizzy, is all. So, you'd like three tickets, please? There you go.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, does this mean we can actually go somewhere?
Tickets, please. Thank you. Thank you. What's this stuff on it?
You did that.
No, I didn't. make a few steps with your legs, but you won't get very far. You'd be better with a bicycle or even in a car.
Wow, how did we get here?
Hey, good question. So once upon a time they found a wheel and they put it all together as a vehicle. Then there was a horse with the man on the top, and then there was a wagon with the wicker wheel.
Look, wicker.
Wow, wicker.
Where does this go?
We're all having such fun for transport. Oh.
Is that supposed to?
Doesn't matter. The bus came next and it's big and long. When there's too many people, so you can't get on.
Wait, hold on.
A plane is a bus when it lives in the sky. And you wave to the people as they're passing under by.
Where are they going?
Huh? Speaking to my good ear.
Where are they going?
That's right. The boats are the ones that go on the sea. And under that is a submarine. Oh, mouth wet.
What's that one?
There's nothing. Just a rock. Not transport.
You don't want it? I can have it.
What are you going to do with a rock?
That's my business. Private business.
Now we have the blimps and electric tanks and the scooters and the gliders and the airport buses.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, maybe we should have a sit down.
No, don't sit down.
Can you stop morphing?
Yeah, stop morphing.
Not morphing. You're morphing.
Just keep going. He's fine.
I'm fine. Take it. Take it. Please.
Well, he's dead.
What? No, he's not. He's fine. Look, come on, Mr. Transport. Come on.
So that's that one. Didn't understand any of it, but still, it was a laugh.
Yeah. What an adventure. Yep. We really did have the laugh of our lives. But still, nice to be back at home, eh?
Well, no. I mean, what are you talking about? We didn't even go anywhere.
Let's get out of this disgusting corpse, shall we? I need to finish my visual inventory.
Okay.
Well, hold on. Hold on. I'd quite like to give it a go.
Huh?
Yeah. We should do some transport of our own.
Why?
Because it'll be fun, you know? Maybe we'll see something else.
Another rock?
Yeah, maybe. Or maybe something better.
No, no, come on, no. No, no. We don't have the transport, man. It's just us three. We can't just do stuff, us three, can we?
Why not? I mean, how hard can it be? Here we go. Look. See?
Lesson number 40. Reverse parallel parking on an incline. Firstly, you'll need to...
How about this one?
Lesson number 92. Huh? Dominating the road. Handbrake turns around tight corners at high speed are a great way to impress new colleagues and intimidate on...
Where's lesson one?
Oh, well.
Yeah, you gave it your best shot.
Ah, what about this one?
Lesson number one.
Yes, here we go.
First things first.
Okay.
And this is very important.
Yeah.
Before you even set foot in a vehicle, you'll need to pick out a name for your personalised license plate.
What?
Anything at all except DJ Bimbags with the I as a 1, the G as a 6 and S as a Z, because that's what I'm thinking of getting!
Come on! I just want to make it go!
No, it's useless. I told you, you shouldn't try and do something without a little thing telling you how to do it.
Come on.
Green is for go.
Huh?
Hey, look! I can see our TV! This guy is rewinding.
Why is it so hard to look at? Stop it! Be still!
No, no, it's supposed to do that. It means we're going somewhere.
I think I prefer the kind of transport where you're indoors.
And in our house and not moving.
Well, don't say that. Just wait till we get there.
Get where?
Yeah, where are we going?
I don't know. Anywhere. There's plenty of places we can go. Just look at all these roads in this confusing diagram.
Oh, hey there! You look a little lost. Perhaps I can help.
Oh, Great.
Let's get you home, shall we? In 300 meters, make a U-turn.
We're actually looking to go somewhere new.
Somewhere new? Cool. Where are you thinking? Just type in your destination.
I don't know. What about just down here?
Oh, I'm sorry. That place doesn't exist anymore.
What? Well, what happened to it?
Just shriveled up, I reckon.
Well, where can we go? Can't you suggest somewhere?
You can go home.
No, somewhere else. Somewhere
new. How about Shelford Parkway? It has a fungus museum. And a new prison. Wow.
What about
Chick Hempsford? Just 30 miles west. And famous for its dead horse.
We've already seen a dead horse.
Okay, back home it is. In three seconds, make a sharp U-turn.
Look, we're not going home. We're going somewhere else.
Hold on, you're making a mistake. What about Chick? You should just go home. Dead horse.
Are you meant to do that?
It's fine. We don't need her. We'll find our own way.
I'm not sure about this. We don't usually find our own way anywhere.
Exactly. This is great. We're going somewhere new for a change. Just look around you. Isn't it exciting? I mean, just look at me. Look how excited I'm getting. All right. Well, it's better than whatever we'd be doing at home, isn't it?
Yeah?
I suppose.
Time Child! I'm the Time Child! Hey guys, drink this space alcohol and come with me to the sixth dimension!
They're not here!
Oh, what?
We're going fast, we're going forward in a car that's moving along. We're on our way to a brand new place, and we like having fun.
We can play with the circle, or play with the stick,
or play with the shapes in the cupboard that burnt me.
And I put up some posters to customize my area. It looks pretty good to me.
Yeah, it's a long drive, but we don't mind.
Because we can get to know each other.
Such comfortable seats, I might have a sleep.
And I found this guy in the road.
What? No, get him out, get him out! Oh?
We're going fast, we're going forward with such good company. And we're on our way to a brand new place, just you and you and me.
I'm bored.
What? How are you bored?
Yeah.
We're just sitting here. It's like being back at home.
No.
Louder and smaller.
And quicker.
Well, what about your visual inventory? You've got your travel clipboard with you, haven't you? Just look out the window.
Why? There's not much to look at. It's just tree cloud, rock. Ooh, rock.
See, there you go.
I don't like my window. When I look out through it, it looks back in through me.
Maybe I should have a turn being in charge of the transport machine.
No. You stay back there in your area. Here, have some entertainment.
Ooh, a curtain.
No, look.
Ah.
Wow, there's a lot of them.
There's so many.
Hey, can you jab less hard?
No, you have to jab it hard or it won't respect your choices.
Ow.
Which one are you going to look at?
Too early to say. I'm still on the A's.
Hey, why are you scrolling down? You need to scroll sideways. You need to scroll sideways so you can explore the sub-themes too.
Don't tell me how to scroll. I shall scroll how I wish. Look, they've got Grolton and Hovris.
It's Grolton and Hovris and Grolton.
Isn't it nice to finally be outside, Hovris? But my goodness, it's so hot. It's making me too hot. It's lucky I packed some water. So, Hovris, I think this is my water. You should have bought your own water. You're not having any of my water, Hovris. Cheeky boy. Now, we'd better get going if we're going to make my appointment. I've got to get my checkup about my gum disease. No, that is my bottled water, Hovris.
Oh, Grolton.
Hey.
I'm trying to watch.
Grolton is the dog.
No, Grolton is the man and Hovris is the dog. Now stop talking. Watch your own screen. Ooh. Raisins.
I wonder if nibbles are dope.
Hey, don't worry, when we get to our new place, we'll have our own headphones. And as many raisins as we want.
Will we?
Yeah, and we'll each have our own house with our own stuff. It doesn't come
so
alive.
We're not going to live together?
Well, we won't need to. We'll be part of something called a community. Look. It's going to be a whole new life for us. No more sitting around just counting the floor.
We're going to live outside?
No, those people don't live outside. They'll be our neighbours.
Huh?
Yeah, as far as I know, neighbours are these other ones who also have a house near your house.
Oh.
And they bring you food when you run out. And sometimes you go from your house to their house and tell them what you like about them. And they tell you what they like about you.
Ah, morning. Here in Mulhoven, Newtown. Just ask anyone lucky enough to live here, and they'll tell you there's no better place to wake up. From the bustling marketplace to the peaceful overpass, there is something here for everyone. Look, there's Mrs. Grimwaldenfordsome opening shop. What a lot of hoovers. And there goes Officer Sinclair on his way to the station, no doubt. No crimes to report today, officer. Good. Hello. New in town, are you? Well, let's get you settled. Oh, here we are. A brand new home of your own. Ooh, fancy. We've even thrown in a house pet. And here comes one of your neighbours now. I see you're already well acquainted. And look, next door are your other neighbours. And you'll get to know them all in good time, won't you? Oh, how nice. They'd like to welcome you with a gift. What could it be? Oh, it's a rat, or some kind of worthless animal. Oh, careful!
Careful now!
What's happening?
Nothing. It's fine. It just needs some of its food, I think.
Something died on my window.
Well, don't touch it.
But it was a gift.
What? Look, why don't you just have another nap, okay? We'll be there soon.
Hey, what's going on?
Nothing.
My screen.
Yeah, it's meant to do that.
Oh,
just sit
now
tight.
I'll never know if Grolton made his appointment.
Well, obviously he will. He always does.
What do you mean?
Grolton always makes his appointment, and no matter what happens, they start the next episode back at home.
Well, don't spoil it.
I'm not spoiling it.
There was a blimp or a rocket or something.
Ah.
Hey, what's going on? What? What the hell are you doing?
Oh, look, it's that pathetic vehicle person from before.
Where are we?
Hiya. Yeah, we're just doing some transport like you showed us, remember? Actually, do you think you could make that noise stop?
And turn my screen back on.
And get us to our neighbours.
I'm not supposed to be out this far. I get dizzy, but I'm out this far. Where's my special drink? For my condition?
I think someone might have drunk it all.
Oh, let's just turn back.
No! Look, we'll make you some more. How hard can it be? What's in it?
It is forged far beneath the earth with the last remnants of the ancient ones.
What'd you say? Raisins? Yeah, okay. Raisins. Here, have some raisins.
No.
Yum! Let's have the song again.
Raisins are good for
me. Have some of my raisins, too.
Ah, great. See? There we go. All better now. Come on, guys. We're in a car. We're driving so fast. Come on!
It's definitely not worth it.
Change my mind. I want to go home.
No.
It's almost the end of Grolton Coffee.
No, we're so close.
To what?
We can't go back. I'm not going back into that house.
Guys.
There has to be something. Anything.
Guys.
What?
There's something out there. Is this where we live now? Where are the neighbours in the community?
Yeah, they'll be here. Don't worry. Somebody will turn up.
One rock, one stick, one skull. One bit of filth, one unknown terrifying object, one bag of meat, one fire.
Journeys made and lessons learned. You may feel like you're
one
alone,
rat skull.
But no matter how much the wheels turn, the journey always ends up back at home.
Moo, 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 says a cow. Choo, 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 says a train. Goo, 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 says a baby. Choo, 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 says a train. Choo, 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 says a train. Choo, moo, moo, says a cow.
There you go.
Choo, 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 says a train.